Surya Namaskar, Sun Salutation. Step 1, Namaskar Mudra. Stand tall and erect with your feet 2 to 3 inches apart and keep pressing your anahata, your heart chakra with your hand. And now while inhaling, take your arms up, slightly backward. Step 2, Hastottanasana. So make sure you don't bend your knees and all the stretch is felt over your lower spine. And now while exhaling, try to make a samkona. Can you see a 90 degree of an angle I have made? So make your spine erect and look straight, look in front of you. And now while complete exhalation, try to place your palm next to your feet and try to touch your knees with your nose. And now this is your Padhastasana. Next is while exhaling, take your right foot back and place your right knee on the ground. And can you see your left foot is in the front? This is your Ashvasanchalanasana. And look straight and try to get your awareness to your eyebrow center, to your Agya chakra. And now while exhaling, come down to your Parvatasana. Can you see your heels are together and on the ground? And I'm trying to touch my forehead to the ground. This is Parvatasana. Next is your Ashtang Namaskar, in which can you see first you get your both the knees and then your chest and your chin to the ground. Can you see between the knees and the chest, the bum region, the hips are slightly above to the ground. Can clearly see that we are bowing to the sun by 8 limbs. Next is while inhaling, your Bhujangasana. Your heels and toes to be together, and can you see my there's a slightly bend over my elbow. My elbows are not stretched. And next, coming to Parvatasana. While exhaling, again the heels on the ground, trying to touch the ground with my forehead, Parvatasana. Make sure the people having cervical or shoulder pain don't do that. Your Ashvasanchalan with your right leg in the front. Padhastasana. People having back aches, please don't do this. Asana is not at all suggested to the people. And now while inhaling, again try to first lift your chin up and try to go in your Hastottanasana. Get your arms up. Again, no bending of knees, stretch all over around your lower spine and Namaskar Mudra. Do as suggested, day 1, 1 round, day 2, 3 rounds, day 3, 5 rounds, day 4, 7 to 8 rounds. Thank you.